Before coming here, I talked with a lot of people in International Student Office. With these people who were very helpful, I got to know University of Akron even before I came here. When I came here, and it was in fall and it was already getting so cold. But I was prepared for the cold and I had brought very good jackets from my home country. I had my dorm in Quaker Square. It looks like a five-star hotel. With my friends, I go to rec center to play table tennis, and I have played one or two tournaments from the university. A lot of times I stay in Beer's library. I like the environment over there. It's like if you go to second or third floor in Beer's library, it's silent. So I used to say I live in Beer's library and I visit my room sometimes. I was taking some programming classes and I was fascinated to automate things. That's what fascinated me about the computer science. I work in the EXL Center as a data manager right now. I started as a student assistant in my first semester. Later after I graduate, I want to work in data science field. And when I came here for the first time, I was thinking like I would be missing Nepal so much, but it didn't go that way because I'm experiencing both culture, both the societies together. I think it was not that hard to make Akron second home away from home.